Let's spend a few minutes on the current White House soap opera. James Hertling in London, of course, is his work in New York, in Paris, in London, and he has been observing, well, the latest news, which was about 9 o'clock last night, Jim Hertling, of a Mr. Gorkov, a Mr. Kushner. It sounds like a movie to me, except this isn't funny. Jim, what are you focused on within the Trump soap opera this Tuesday?
Tom, there's a lot to focus on because we don't really know that much. The two pieces of information I'd be most curious to know is ultimately what were Mr. Kushner's motivations in meeting with these Russians and, in fact, in requesting that a communication system is set up to avoid U.S. monitoring. You know, we could take him at face value or we can, the assumptions, I guess the possibilities are either he didn't really know what he was getting into or he did know what he was getting into. And the other piece of information is the source of this information. Is the information coming from, are the leaks coming from within the White House, which would suggest a much greater, a much more intense infighting than we've been led to believe.
Mr. Mueller was up at Scenic Tabor Academy in Massachusetts yesterday doing a commencement speech of some format. Jim Hertling, are we on the Mueller timeline or are we on a much shorter timeline here?
This is going to drag on for quite some time. I don't have any doubt. Certainly, there's very little pressure. There's, in fact, no pressure that I can see coming from Capitol Hill to get to the bottom of anything. There's isolated voices calling for investigations. Most of them are Democrats. But again, this is going to drag on for some time without political pressure coming from the president's own party.
Jim, who's actually leading the Russia probe? I know that there are various kind of like committees, but when this could drag on, what, 3 months, 6 months? Could it even take longer?
Oh, sure. Sure. You know, there are congressional investigations, the intelligence committees, and perhaps the Judiciary Committee, I'm not sure, but I think the intelligence committee certainly, and then the special counsel, who I'm not even sure has truly begun to drill in. So again, this will go on for a long time. There's going to be lots of leaks and you know, occasional eruptions.